We'll be right back. Outside the small rural Texas community.